After months of being on the constant hunt for salmon, it seems almost impossible that the bears can be too full to eat. But that's exactly what's happening here. So very full. And interested in... I don't know what he's doing. Suddenly everyone's very itchy. This guy looks like my dad when he's watching TV. Hey, who changed the channel? I was watching that.